Our vision is to fashion competent, cultured, and confident young women endowed with noble values that makes them shining stars in their families and society.
The motto of our college is excellence through diligence.
Our mission consists of empowerment,
self-actualization,
inclusive education,
gender equality,
promoting students' potential,
innovative and healthy academic practices.
The faculty have made the college proud by their participation in a wide range of academic activity. Dr. R. Mani Meghale is a member of the Academic Council, University of Madras. PG Bioinformatics, Board of Studies, University of Madras. UG Bioinformatics, Board of Studies, D.P. Jain College, Chennai. Academic Audit Committee, Stella Maris College, Chennai. Dr. N. Uma Maheshwari is a member of the PG and Research Sanskrit Department, Board of Studies, Presidency College, Chennai. UG Sanskrit Board of Studies, Madras Christian College, Chennai. UG Sanskrit Board of Studies, Stella Maris College, Chennai. Academic Audit Committee, Stella Maris College, Chennai. Ms. K. Latika is a member of the Board of Studies in Business Administration at SDNB Vaishnav College, Chennai, and for MA HRM at WCC, Chennai. Ms. Rajashri Vasudevan is a member of the Board of Studies in PG Dance and Natya, University of Madras. UG Music, University of Madras. BFA and MFA, Shastra University, IDE. Ms. P. Sumitra is a member of the PG and UG Microbiology Board of Studies at the University of Madras. Ms. Shima Balakrishnan is a member of the Board of Studies, UG Music, at the University of Madras. Dr. Abhidasa Bapati of the Tamil Department and Dr. Ranjana of the Hindi Department have been awarded the PhD degree by the University of Madras. The college follows University of Madras curricula. We follow choice-based credit system, CBCS, with emphasis on holistic education, social responsibility, and employability. We offer bridge courses to first-year students to initiate them into basic requisites of the program. Certificate courses are offered as add-on course to the second-year students to enhance employability and entrepreneurial skills. special emphasis is given on employability skills for final year UG and postgraduate students.
Our admission is based on the qualifying marks obtained by the students and in the examinations, and also on the basis of the performance in the interview. Of course, we follow the reservation norms.
We give privileges to ensure equal opportunities to first-generation learners, economically backward students, students excelling in sports, and differently abled youngsters.
The college encourages and promotes research initiatives. Faculty are permitted to avail on-duty leave to attend seminars, workshops, and conferences. Many of them publish research papers and become resource persons for educational programs on radio and TV. As part of the research program, MOUs have been arrived at with prominent industries for research in medical microbiology, with other universities for joint research, and with CSIR Structural Engineering Research Center for research on bioconcretes. Library is at the heart of any educational institution. Our library has registered with InfLibNet M-List, which provides access to more than 3,000 e-journals and 75,000 e-books. Library functions are entirely computerized with AutoLib software. The college has institutional membership with the British Council, American Consulate, and University of Madras Libraries. A well-equipped language laboratory helps students to achieve perfection in language studies. In 2011-12, the college organized several international, national, and state-level seminars and workshops, such as International Conference on Emerging Trends in IT, National Seminars on Psychological Issues and Rehabilitation of Differently Abled Children, Challenges in Mathematics, Enactment and Theatre Production, National Symposium on the Fourth Estate, Technology-Enabled Library and Information Services in Digital Era, Tolkapiya Kotpadugal, Women Empowerment organized in collaboration with Tamil Nadu Dr. Ambedkar Law University, State-level seminars on entrepreneurship and emergency emerging Indian economy, recent trends in biosciences, advents and ambiguities, recent trends in IT, dance, music and theatre, echoes and ecosystem, global impact of e-commerce, workshops such as Fun with Mathematics. Each department of the college has its own special periodical with contributions by both faculty and students. Some of these have received wide acclaim. Several of our students were selected to represent India for Indo-Sri Lanka Football Championship, while some were selected for the Senior National Handball Championship held in Delhi. A group was selected for Senior National Football Championship and emerged as winners and brought honors to the college, in which S.V.R. Lavanya was selected as the best player. Aparna won the Tamil Nadu Chess Championship for the deaf. All the UG students are trained in Silambam and Karate to be equipped in self-defense. several community development initiatives are organized through extension activities such as NSS. Rotract, YRC, RRC, and SIFE to inculcate social responsibility. MSS and SIFE adopt a village and involve themselves in activities such as vermicomposting, mushroom cultivation, medical camps, health and nutrition awareness.
Living green means living closer to earth. Having this in mind, we, the Department of Biochemistry and Bioinformatics, have formed a club called Green Health Club. Part of the club's activity is that we maintain a herbal garden in our campus, and the motto of this Green Health Club is live green, eat green, go green, drink green, and live green.